decided to suspend the players that left the bench for one game and the players that were involved in the fight for two games. Since a majority of the Vicksburg High School players did leave the bench, we will not have enough players to complete our season, so we will have to forfeit the next two games.